unbelievers gotta suffer!
Chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
It won't be me.
Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked. Emergency. Hospital System failure. Evacuation. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Warning. Warning.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Failure.
That's not a bad idea. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Emergency. Multiple system failure. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Danger.
Call the wake!
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
I see him! Over there!
Deputy, open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you. Call and
Hey. God damn. I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Guns on.